Hey, Sashan. I thought I would do a non-roleplay video for a change. Most roleplay groups, roleplay sessions, tabletop roleplay games, whatever you want to call them. Most groups that gather together around the table when they want to play a role-playing game, I want to say 95% of the time, there's actually no roleplay going on in the game session. I've talked about this many times before on my channel, in the forums. I still get players from everywhere saying to me, "Oh, we roleplay, blah blah blah. We're hardcore, especially Traveler. Traveler's a hardcore sci-fi, role-playing system. It's the most hardcore. It's the most scientific. It's the most science-ful. That kind of stuff." I hear this all the time about Traveler. So I expect to see some really good, role play game sessions, 'cause they say it's gritty, it's what do they say? What are the three things they say? Usually it's gritty sci-fi, it's hardcore sci-fi, it's and then they point to things like Firefly and Alien. Those are the two choices that they come up with for their analogies for Traveler. I'm like, okay. So I go watch some of their videos, and here's a sample of one right here. The players are all sitting around, socializing, laughing, goofing off, eating. Two of the players aren't really players at all in this 4-hour session. You can basically write them off as just audience members who are watching the game from the inside, because they don't say very much at all during the game session. But yeah, pretty much the entire game session is about who can say the funniest thing. And they're doing a lot of guessing. The players are guessing a lot. I found zero role play. If there is role play in this game session, there's probably 2 minutes of it. But most of it is just shits and giggles. It's a guessing game. The players are trying to guess what the referee is up to, and the referee is trying to guess what the players are trying to do. So I paused it right here at this moment in the game. The referee asks, "What do you guys do?" It's the classic question which I never use in my game sessions. I never ask players anything. And so I wanted to cringe. I wanted to cringe at that question, but after he said it, he's legit. He's legit. He's seriously asking the question, "What do you guys do?" So he's at least being serious on his part of the game participation. And then it's just deathly silence after he asks that question. Like, none of the players say what they're doing. There's like it's just silence. Now, if I was a referee in a game and I asked, "What do you guys do?" If no one says anything, then what are we doing at the table? Why are we here? I'd fire the players and fire myself. Now, the players at the table need to know exactly what their character's doing, where their character is, what their character will do next. Like in a movie, there's no stop, there's no pause, there's no halt. It's just dead air silence. It's like if this was a radio show, it'd just be dead air. Anyway, so this game session, I sum it up as just being in a nutshell, it's just a guessing game. One of those guessing games like this one. That's all they're doing. The players are just trying to guess their way through to win. They just want to win the game, and they have to guess how to win. That's it. No role play. So would I give this video a thumbs up or a thumbs down? Talk to you later.